I'm gonna take it as a 10.
I give you a 9.
A 9? Oh, ooh, I like you. I like you.
How would you rate my drip on a scale of 1 to 10?
A 5.5.
All right, I'm Jada Don, and I'm here with
Dez,
Kayla,
Leah.
All right, so can y'all read my drip like on a scale like 1 to 10? Just a little something light, a little something special.
Yeah, I'm gonna give you about a 6.
I'm gonna give you a 4.
Yeah, 7.
7. Okay, okay. What's something that y'all ain't never told y'all ex?
I cheated.
Man,
that's pretty.
I wanted to stop one time during sex.
Well, hell no.
All right. That shit ain't hit.
What can you find on IG at?
Destiny 2 E's 2 I's.
Okay.
Kayla Di Monique.
Okay.
The real Ali _.
All right. Appreciate y'all. I'm gonna shout y'all out.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you. All right, I'm Dreda Dunn, and I'm here with
Jessica.
Okay, Jessica, how you doing? How would you rate my drip on a scale like 1 to 10? A little something light? A little something slight?
A 10.
Okay, I'll rock with that. Okay, so am I cute enough to be a man?
Huh?
Am I cute enough to be a man?
You accent.
I mean, it's just.
No, I have a man. I'm sorry.
Stop the cow,
oh, man. Okay, that's respect. So what is something that you ain't like never told your ex?
Oh, I'm gonna always tell them what I need to tell them. It ain't nothing they ain't gonna
help. Oh, okay. So where can you find your IG?
You want my IG?
Yeah.
Beautiful Jess. I don't know. Beautiful _Jess.
Okay, most of them. I'll shout you out. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, I'm Jada Don, and I'm here with
Azani. Gabby.
All right, can y'all read my drip like on a scale like 1 to 10? You know, see something light? Something personal?
An 8.
I said 7.
An 8, 7. 7.5.
All right, so am I cute enough to be your man?
Probably
going
for some cool stuff, friend.
That's some cool stuff? Alright. Alright. So, I got a question. So, what is something that y'all never told y'all ex?
I don't have exes.
You don't have exes? Oh, you cap.
No, I don't.
Somebody.
No comment. I don't got one.
You don't got one? Alright. Where can they find your IG? Where can they find your IG?
Unique_name.
Okay.
The GG Hunter.
Okay. Appreciate that. We're gonna shout y'all out. Thank y'all. Right, can you rate my drip like on a scale like 1 to 10? A little something light. A little something pressure.
I'll give it 7.5.
7.5? Okay. My kid would love to be a man.
You want honesty? No.
No. Stop the cow.
Okay. I respect that. Okay, so what is something that you ain't never told your ex?
What's something I ain't never told my ex?
Mm-hmm.
I done told him everything.
Dang. Alright, so
I'm sorry.
So where can they find your IG?
Follow me on IG at celeb_M. It's E-M.
Okay, most definitely. Go shout you out. Thank you.
Alright.
Alright, I'm Dreda Don, and I'm here with
Panda.
Okay, Panda, how you doing? Can you rate my drip like on the scale of 1 to 10? You know, a little something light?
Yeah, so...
A little something pressure?
Like, an 8.
8? Okay.
8.5.
Okay.
Can never go wrong with the white tee.
Oh, most definitely. All right, so, would I be cute enough to be a man?
I'm married.
As respect. So, what's something like you ain't never told your ex?
Something I never told my ex. that I know how to play piano.
Oh, okay, okay. Oh, so you talented. Okay, okay. Okay, where can they find your IG?
Spicy LaFleur. Like Gucci LaFleur, but Spicy LaFleur.
Okay, most definitely. Go shout you out. Thank you. A little something light. With some pressure.
8.5.
I get
7.
7? Alright, alright. So, what is something that y'all ain't never told y'all ex?
I don't have exes. For something I ain't told?
Like something that you ain't never ever told.
That he whiskey?
Oh. Alright, man. So, okay, question. Am I cute enough to be a man?
I got a boyfriend.
Stop the cap.
I look too old. Alright. So where can they find your IG at?
R.RIAH.
Alright.
The real ZYMIA.
Alright, Ms. Devil, go shout y'all. Thank y'all.
Yo, subscribe, share, and like so you don't miss another video. We out.